What's up, Mixed Up Gang?
Welcome back to another video.
Another video.
A reaction video.
What are we reacting to? We are reacting to when humans and animals get a little bit too close for comfort.
Yeah. It should be interesting.
In each other's space.
Before we go any further, hit that subscribe button to make sure you're already locked in with us and hit that notification bell so you can know when the latest videos hit the streets.
Because we put them out.
You ready, man?
Yep.
What is going on?
What a beautiful.
Is he trying to write kiss him or something?
Maybe he got some food.
I wouldn't know what to do. I suck them and run.
No, these animals are so beautiful. No. They're dangerous though.
That neck.
He hits you with his head, his neck, you got it.
You see that?
What's that?
First of all, they already wrong because they're in the ocean.
Oh my god.
Or a lake or whatever.
Anybody who speaks by the water is. No,
not for me. Oh my gosh!
These people is crazy.
Where
are
you going,
Mary? Oh my
gosh!
Is it a shark?
That's like a 9 or 10 footer. That is not like 7.
No, because they're fishing. Okay, so they're not fishing sharks.
Oh, Lord have mercy.
Watch out.
Nope.
They just doing something that I'm supposed to be doing.
I'm out of here.
If the Lord wanted you to swim like that, he would have gave you gills. Jurassic Park, something wrong.
Is
that a gorilla?
That's
an elephant, I'm about to say.
Why is it that he's going? Yo!
The elephant is not having it.
Oh my god. When they make that noise with his warning them, people are like, y'all better.
I don't know, but he stopped. He didn't trample him.
Well,
thank god for him. See? Stop messing with that orca. I hear they're very intelligent and obviously super dangerous. Is it 2 or 1? She's beautiful. She ripped you apart though.
Mm-hmm.
She will straight rip you like a chainsaw.
That's what
she
was like, what is
she's
this?
She's absolutely beautiful.
Uh-huh.
That kinda hurt.
She's just keeping
it.
Switch
your leg. Yeah.
I was an African prince, I would own them. And walk off my palace or something.
I'm trying to eat them.
They eat almost anything. Trying to take you. He'll take you to meet his family and eat you.
Let me go. He got his girl and I'll take your girl.
He's listening to take your girl. Look at that, kissing her hand or something.
Oh my god. I'm
trying to talk to her. Come here.
Come
back to my treehouse with me.
What a dinner. Some bananas.
Oh, it's a baby. It's the mom.
Yeah, but he got my hand. Yeah, thank you.
They just want you to sit with them. What are you?
I'm good on that. I'm straight.
We put me a plastic. Ow, ow.
You better go get your baby.
I'm saying
that he died. He do that in front of
the just showing out. Mm-hmm. Ow, ow, ow. Let that girl's hand go.
She think she her baby. She's a doctor. Okay.
No, I got nothing.
Oh my God. I'm so scared.
And that's another one over there.
He would not let this girl on him go.
Look at him by you. I told you. You should have given this for us.
He let her go down.
You better not jump on nobody else.
He let her go down.
He's my friend.
Yeah, no, he's not.
Don't.
Y'all see Planet of the Apes?
Oh my God. Oh my God. Maybe you think that's his mama or something.
Some lions. Mm-hmm. Some big cats.
Who will win between the one lion and the tiger? Who do you think?
I think if you go like a regular sized tiger against a female lion, you're gonna get like a tiger because the tiger is bigger. But I think a male lion is about the same size as a tiger.
What is this thing doing?
Yeah. This is. Watch out for those antlers. That's the thing I saw coming home. And the lady was just like chilling by it.
Okay, what
did
he think he was trying to do?
Maybe he's trying to, I don't know, challenge him. Maybe the deer's trying to get him to leave, I don't know.
Right, like move. And that is a that what a deer.
Oh, he's taking pictures of it?
Yeah, that's
me. It's a little scary.
I don't provoke him. He let you know what he's trying to do now.
If it's bad enough, you better run. Now we're wild animals.
Yeah, you might just want to play with them.
I don't even touch people's dogs. He left his little stuff on the floor. A snake? Like a big old anaconda.
Yeah, like you got 9 lives.
I'm just trying to get 8.
Thank you.
Outside that snake we saw at the zoo. Got a nice pattern.
No.
I think it's beautiful, but dangerous. Any snake lovers out there? Got your pet reptiles?